is this? These are all vehicles. Okay, which vehicle is this? Aeroplane. Next, helicopter. Look at here. Which vehicle is this? Motor car. Which vehicle is this? Auto rickshaw. Which vehicle is this? Bus. Bus. Next, truck. Truck. Train. Train. Steamer. 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 Boat. Boat. Okay? This is our Hop, Skip and Jump Junior KG General Awareness. Now, page number 8 to 82. Okay? Topic, cold winter. Okay? Means winter season. Now, look at here students. It is cold during winter. Okay? Circle the things you will use in winter season. Okay? Already winter season going on. Okay? Look at here student. In which season we feel very cold? You know, in winter season we feel very cold. And which type of clothes do you wear in winter season? Which type clothes do you wear in winter season? We wear woolen clothes. Okay? Every day you wear a jacket, socks, gloves, sweater, etc. Okay? And what is the name of woolen clothes? Every day you wear warm clothes. Okay? So sweater, gloves, scarf, cap. These are called warm clothes. Okay? Now, look at here students. Which picture is this? Jacket. Jacket is a warm clothes. Okay? So circle on it. Only circle on a warm clothes. Okay? Which picture is this? Socks. Socks is a warm clothes. So circle on it. Sweater. Sweater is a warm clothes. So circle on it. Next, gloves. So circle on it. Next, t-shirt. T-shirt is a not warm clothes. Okay? Cap. Cap is a warm clothes. So circle on it. Next, jacket. Jacket is a warm clothes. So circle on it. Shoe is a not clothes. And shirt. Shirt is a not warm clothes. Okay? So don't do circle. Now, I revise question answer. Repeat after me. Okay? First question. In which season we feel very cold? Answer is in winter season. Second question. Which type of clothes do you wear in winter season? Answer is we wear woolen clothes. Third question. Name of the woolen clothes. Answer is sweater, scarf, gloves, socks, cap. Now, this way complete the page. Okay? Thank you.